Hi, I'm John Meacham. Join me and C13 Originals for our new podcast, Reflections of History, as we look back on key moments from our past and reflect on a new piece of history each day of the week, Monday through Friday, offering a glimpse into the past and a guide for the present. Reflections of History, a podcast creation of Shining City Audio, a C13 Originals and John Meacham Studio, available for free now wherever you listen to your podcasts.
A massive settlement over the weedkiller Roundup. I'm Nova Safo with a Marketplace Minute. Chemical giant Bayer is settling tens of thousands of civil claims that the herbicide Roundup caused cancer. The price tag? More than $10 billion. Bayer, which acquired Roundup maker Monsanto, maintains the product is safe and will continue to sell it. Wirecard is going out of business. Once the darling of Germany's tech world, the European equivalent of PayPal disclosed last week that it was missing $2 billion from its accounts. Its former CEO was arrested. Wirecard now says it's filing for insolvency. What's Canada without its three A's? Not in the name, rather its AAA rating. The agency Fitch downgraded Canada one notch, citing huge deficit spending caused by the pandemic. The move is not expected to raise Canada's borrowing costs. We're awaiting the weekly unemployment claims number due out later this morning. In Los Angeles, I'm Nova Safo with a Marketplace Minute.